Man, rap is missing the point. See, what they don't realize is that rap is an expression of the ghetto, and they always express what they feel, and that's a form of music of black people.
They tend to degrade the black woman by using them as sex toys or sex objects, but they don't understand black women are more positive than that, and they stand strong.
Chicago's growing now, and we know that 10 Trey is going to be on the map, and everybody's going to follow right after.
Yeah, black. Let's rock this motherfucker. Let them know where Chicago's at.
You, my red, black, and green are the black collar workforce is prepared to break the sweat. The 10 Trey has no limitations, no contemporary, no weakness. His power is unlimited. Green.
Yeah, yeah.
There's a problem that I have to solve. The dream of a death that I'm forced to dissolve. Rhyme after rhyme solidifies impact. Upset the trend, you signed the jet pack. This one conveys with no problem. A lyrical assault is stronger than a lynch mob. Some diss the Drake cause we love the black. Some get upset cause we drop the facts in the race game. Thought that we would change, we managed to strive and maintain. Who are you to try and crush my name? Who are you to try and make me tame? Who are you to try and place the blame? This power surge overrides your brain cell. The facts from the best in the Midwest. A long while of those luckily laid to rest. If you live this constant torture, total recall of when I taught you not to attack those born on the dark side. Thought it was one at the rate of a landslide. Your reward if you rush the bright side. And consequence will provide, I confess. To unleash the black beast. Pain is felt by those trying to stop this method of movement and rhythmic intensity. Knowledge Trey's only quest becomes ever since to drop it then digest. Idiots I hooked to dead presidents. Dope rhymes I use for death reference. Gabriel Pressa helped me intimidate. Martin Luther helped me articulate. Huey Newton helped me to protest. Elijah helped me love black above the rest. Bless the idiot who thinks that he can cope. But this feeling there is no antidote. This is the price that is paid by the listless. Dropped as I mobbed and flipped as I dismiss. Through the stare of the darkest destiny. Listen to the souls of the warriors next to me. We have a 10 Trey shorts don't exist here. Dumps in the dust as I shift in the sixth gear. Dumping lyrics you will never find. It's going to stimulate your mind. I confirm. I'm dropping dipsticks cause I kick dope shit. This is the power flex from the darkness. Crushing the dream of the soft and the heartless. Some drop rhymes to sputter in substance. Reach for your soul and pull back nothing. This is the reason Trey must emerge. Black is in rap and will keep the resurgence. Now you don't know how long I flow. One thing I know,
sell out.
Hell no. Flames erupt as I think of the sacrifice. Black is bled in the red, white, and blue fight. Crunches of black that is shot at the vice grip. Feel the intensity burst from my lips. Like this way, powerful brothers. Mike in my levels, I vanquish a sucker. Duck on a mission, press for an onslaught. Goosebumps shores, he faces the juggernaut. 10 Trey symbolizes action. God just gets absorbed like a vacuum. Get stupid, dream if you get some. There's more where this came from, I can say.